In springtime, we have all of our wildflowers, our trees, and animals coming back to life. We have migratory birds coming up through Pennsylvania. Our flowering trees like redbuds are blooming, and we have our spring ephemerals that you'll find in the forested flora area coming to life. And something that's really interesting about spring ephemerals is that they are sort of our hidden jewels within the forest. They are very different than our typical landscape flowering bulbs that you'll find right now in the spring, such as your tulips or daffodils. These are native to Pennsylvania. They bloom during this really interesting time frame between snow melt and leaf out, where there's lots of sun that hits the forest floor. And as the trees begin to leaf out throughout the spring into the early summer, there's less sun for the spring ephemerals to bloom. So first you'll see skunk cabbage popping up in a more wet area along the stream, along with some trout lily and possibly even some bluebells. As you move away from the wet area up into the more dry and rocky area, you may find some bloodroot, some anemone, and trillium. A good idea is to bring a field guide, camera or cell phone to snap a picture and help you identify the flower that you're looking at. There are also online apps that you can download for your smart devices to share photos and post online. We hope you enjoy your time out in Penn's Woods searching for these beautiful spring ephemerals. Remember to take pictures and leave only footprints.